Today we're going to get an update on a Maine-based nonprofit group that's helping with the recovery efforts in Haiti. Konbit Sante supports health and medical programs in the northern part of that country. News 8's Jim Keithley is at the group's headquarters in Falmouth with more on this story. Good morning, Jim.
Well, good morning, Shannon. You know, it's kind of interesting because most of us have never even heard of Konbit Sante before this earthquake hit Haiti, but that group, based out of this little office here in Falmouth, Maine, has spent about a decade down in Haiti trying to regroup the healthcare system there. Volunteers from Maine headed to Haiti several weeks ago with donated medicines, surgical equipment, and other supplies. They set up shop at a hospital north of Port-au-Prince in the town of Cap-Haitien. Now, Maine volunteers said that the hospital is in such bad shape that doctors and surgeons having a difficult time treating patients, but they are there, they're working around the clock, they are making progress. And later today, we're expected to hear from the executive director of this nonprofit group, who has spent the last month over in Haiti, making a pit stop back here in Maine to fill us all in before he heads back to Haiti to finish the great work that needs to be done down there. So for now, we're live in Falmouth, Jim Keithley, News 8.